Hey, welcome to another quick tip tutorial video. My name is Michael Costa, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to trigger an SP404SX linear wave sampler from a Roland SPD30 Octopad via MIDI. There's just a few things you'll need. The Roland SP404SX owner's manual for referencing the note number assignments, a MIDI cable, and a pair of drumsticks. The first thing we need to do is connect our MIDI cable to the SPD30's MIDI output, like so. Next, we connect the other end of the same MIDI cable to the SP404SX's MIDI input. Now we have to make sure that both devices are on the same MIDI channel. By default, the SPD30's global MIDI channel is set to 10. What we want to do now is make sure that the SP404SX is set to channel 10 as well, since its global MIDI channel by default is set to channel 1. To do this, press and hold the function button on the SP404SX, and then press pad 9 for MIDI channel. Use control knob number 3 to change the channel from 1 to 10. Then press the flashing record button to enter the settings. Now there's one last thing we need to do. On the SPD30, press the menu button, select MIDI, and then press enter. Then select the note category. We're going to need to assign the 8 pads of the SPD30 Octopad to the specific note numbers that correlate to bank A, pad 1 on the SP404. For this, you're going to need the SP404SX's owner's manual. You'll need to turn to page 47. On page 47, it will give you the note numbers that are assigned to bank A, pad 1. By default, the SPD30's first pad in the top left is assigned to note number 60. If you wanted to trigger pad 1 in bank A, you would have to assign that pad to note number 47. As you can see on page 47 of the manual, bank A, pad 1 begins at note number 47. So on the SPD30, for the first pad on the top left, you'll want to change it from 60 to note number 47. That will then trigger whatever sample you have assigned to pad 1 on bank A in the SP404SX. Make sure that you assign the note numbers to both the A and B section of each pad on the SPD30. So again, the first pad on the SPD30 would be assigned to note number 47. Then the next pad to the right, you would assign that to 48, and the next one to 49, and the next one to 50, and so forth. Now that all that's done, grab your drumsticks and start playing. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! For more information, please visit RolandUS.com for downloadable manuals, support documents, and the latest software drivers. Thanks for watching.